What has producer Jason hooked? If it's a snakehead, do I have to buy you lunch and a pint?
No, I'm not paying you. I thought it was a stick or something first. It just kept going deep.
If you're keeping count, last time we fished together, we all got skunked for steelhead. He's already caught one, like, 12-inch crappie.
I'm gonna call my head weight. I'm gonna listen to my back end.
And there goes the backing. Hopefully he tires out in that current. Let's hope it's not the body that fell in this morning.
No, it's pulling, believe me.
We were rooting for you.